most important lesson you've learned in your life, and how would you apply it to your time as Miss Universe?
Throughout my life, I've been exposed to both those who are privileged and underprivileged. And what I've learned is that we are all human. We all want to be loved, we all want to belong, and we all want to be seen. So we should treat each other that way. Thank you.
Thank you.